beware of tribalism. You reap what you sow.